assuming the advocate's personal life to himself. If you accepted him at face value, then you really didn't know the loving and caring husband, fiercely loyal, trusted friend, or fine officer that Rob was. You may not have known about a quiet friend Rob, his favorite hobby was collecting model airplanes. He enjoyed volunteering at his girl niece's school where she worked as a kindergarten teacher. Rob read to her students for Read Across America. But what Rob loved most, spending time with family and friends, joking around. Rob was always the jokester.